Capricorn. So today we're going to go over your forecast for January 15th to the 31st, including how that time period is going to pan out for you, things that you should keep in mind or watch out for, and what strategy or approach you should take to that time period to make it the most successful. So for you guys Capricorns, I'm seeing that for the most part you're going to have a pretty good it's going to be a pretty good time period for you, except for the fact that you're going to have some stress, and that stress is all going to be self-created. Basically, it's kind of a stress where it's like an anticipation kind of stress. It's like when you know something's gonna happen and you're waiting for it, and then because like you're in that waiting mode, you start having these like over analytical thoughts. So like for example, let's say you're waiting on somebody to sign a contract for you, but they're taking a little longer than you expected. And so in your head, you know it's gonna happen. Like you know that this contract is gonna get signed, they're gonna sign it, it's gonna happen. But because it's taking longer than you thought it would, in your head, you start thinking like, okay, well, why haven't they signed this contract yet? And like, what needs to happen? Should I remind them? Should I not remind them? Like, what should I say if I do want to remind them? And just like all these thoughts are going to be in your head. It's like that anticipation energy plus like the energy of wanting to do something about it or move things forward. But I don't think you are going to actually make the effort to move things forward, because I think you'll know that you really can't actually move this forward. You have to wait. Or you'll know that you really shouldn't try to move things forward, and that it's just really you just overthinking and you should just like let it go. So your thoughts are gonna kind of get out of hand, and you know that, which is why you're not going to act on them, because you know that they're getting out of hand. And in terms of the approach that you should take for the week, there's really nothing that can tame those thoughts. That's just kind of how you function and how the situation is and just like how it's gonna play out and just really just how your mind works sometimes. But I guess the best approach would be distraction and pampering. Those are like the two words that you should probably keep in mind. So for example, you could take yourself out to a nice dinner or invite a few friends and go out for a really nice dinner to a place that you really like, where the atmosphere is one that you just really like maybe someplace fancy, just someplace that you really like, and just have a really nice dinner either with yourself or with your friends. And that's kind of a good example of distraction, because you're out with friends or just out in a different environment, and then also pampering because you're going to a really nice place that you like. Another example could be taking a bubble bath. That'd be a really nice way to pamper yourself. So that really is the strategy for you guys for January 15th to the 31st. So I hope that helps, and that's basically the guidance that I got for you for that time period. If you like this video, go ahead and click the like button below. If you like the channel, go ahead and hit subscribe. I put out new videos all the time. And if you have any comments or questions, go ahead and post them below the description box. And until my next video.